Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. The match for you today, Atlanta United against Seattle Sounders.
Seattle Sounders and your Atlanta United. Here is how Atlanta United line up. Number 26, Anton Watkins. Number 3, Michael Parkhurst. Number 5,
lining up like this today, Atlanta United. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Yamil Assad, number 10, Miguel.
The lineup for the away side. And again, we're going to see this shape up as a battle, individual battles, really, because the formations are so similar.
Yeah, they are similar, and you do see this so often these days, two really popular attacking shapes, so interesting how it pans out.
For joining us today. Enjoy the match.
Alvaro Aldgate takes charge of this game. Now the first touch, and the ball is in play. Off we go. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. The return ball. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Svensson. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Lodero. Alonso. Will Bruin. They could pose some danger now. They've opened him up here. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Seattle Sounders goal, number 13, Jordan
González Pires. On the move and able to cut out the pass. to Jones. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Parkhurst. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's coming forward with some danger.
Four tickets, Fialba. Four pizzas, and four soft drinks for just $60. Visit the ticket window to purchase.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff. He might be through. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. Ben Dempsey. Well, can he get to the ball played over the top? He'll be in on goal. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Carmona. Well, he could go for goal from here. And the cross goes towards the... Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Lodero. Will Bruin. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Vialba. Dempsey. There's good progress with this attack. Lodero. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. In quickly. Little piece of interplay between the two. Gonzalez Pires. Carmona. Carmona. He screened the ball well there. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Morris. To Jones. Clint Dempsey. Attacking now. Lodero. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Carmona. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. To Morris. That's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Oh, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Defended well. getting forward well as a team now. Got possession. Here's a chance. One in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
They could pose some danger now. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He's got it back again from his teammate. And in he goes with the tackle. A low ball into the box. Dempsey. Martinez. Then Dempsey. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Dempsey. Into the attacking third. Got to be. And he's put it away beautifully. He's put that away very nicely into the top corner. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Well, here's the goal again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Lodero.
Number 15.
Alonso. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here comes Clint Dempsey. Alonso. Can really get at the opposition here. Very good distance to the clearance. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
Well, one of the best so far this season. Hit first time with real power.
He's put in the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Martinez. Good challenge here. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Morris. There's good progress with this attack. Carmona. Villalba. That will help ease the pressure. Spotted that well and intercepted. Parkhurst. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but The work off the ball is very important.
Here's a chance. Now they have the advantage. Well, they just squeezed that goal in before the half-time whistle went.
Yeah, might change the manager's half-time team talk a little bit, that now.
Different angle on it here. Off we go again, 2-1.
Atlanta United.
Alonso.
Number 10.
Marshall.
Miguel Almirón.
Lodeiro. The added time is 4 minutes. Treads it through. There's a dangerous feel to this. Shot on! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Martinez, with great vision here, just the keeper to beat, and the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, they've got a corner. Short corner, whipped in from the wide area, cleared away by the defender, Carmona. What we get to see, of course the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Dempsey. Well, this is half time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Into the attacking third. Got to be. He's skilled. These passes may look easy, but the...
Here's a chance! Now they have the advantage.
Just the keeper to beat. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Into the attacking third. Got the tackle in.
Gonzalez Pires.
Chris McCann. Martinez.
It goes out wide again. The shot's on. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
McCann.
Bit of keep ball going on here.
And now he's looking for some support. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Good forward play from them. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Defended well.
Dempsey. Throw in to come.
Can really get at the opposition here.
That's good support play from his teammates. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance.
Chris McCann. Parkhurst.
Not sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
Svensson.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Lodero.
Good vision here. Up for grabs here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Chris McCann. Won it back with an interception. McCann.
Guiding it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, that's good defending.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Chris McCann.
Quick-witted
and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Villalba.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
That would be a throw. Marshall. Alonso.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
He's got support here. Now Morris. Made the challenge well. Villalba. Now here's a chance.
First touch was poor. Attacking now. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Marshall.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Carmona.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. It's hard to shut up shop even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think.
To be replaced by number 24, Julian Gressel. Substitution for Seattle
Marshall.
Coming off the pitch.
Now Jones.
Jordan
really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Will Brute. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Test of his control now. Martinez. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Carmona. Now, can he take them on? Tackle here. Lodeiro. Alonso. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. McCann. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Comes in strongly. Lodeiro. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Martinez. Neatly intercepted. That's good movement forward here. That's good support play from his teammates. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Marshall. That's a brilliant challenge. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Nice move to get away from the defender. It's looking good, this move. Should be. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Put the corner in the middle. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
He's coming forward with some danger. A real opening for him. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Number 27.
Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Chris McCann. Well, they can see out time like this, unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic, and they'll win the match. What will the referee do here? He's booked the player already. Defender did well to get to it, but there you go! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Wonderful supporters at this football club.
Well, it just makes for an extremely special sight, this.
In goes the corner, cleared away by the defender. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is going to be a throw.
Man of the match, number 10, Miguel Almirón.
Carmona. Parkhurst. Gonzalez Pires. Carmona. Carmona. Attacking now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Board shows three added minutes. Alonso. Good screening. Right on top of this, the ref. Right to the last. Oh, good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Now McCann. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the... There is the final whistle. Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Into the attacking third. Got to be.
He's skilled. These passes may look easy, but the...
Here's a chance! Now they have the advantage. Just the keeper to beat.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Should be.